millennials are so used to renting and jumping from apartment to apartment, keeping a lease for maybe a year or two. So buying a home is not only a very expensive endeavor, but it's also a very long-term commitment.
Yeah.
So I think that scares millennials, especially when they're planning their finances and kind of trying to figure out what they do.
We want to be mobile. We want to be able to work remotely from anywhere in the world, right? We love traveling. And so the lifestyle is what has really made an impact in the way of that home ownership has changed. Don't make the mistake of not investing in real estate and not purchasing property based on the lifestyle you want to have. Like, there are so many possibilities where you can be living in a couple different states, like I do it, you know, you're traveling consistently. Don't miss out on the opportunity to really be able to build your wealth because you just aren't stable in one place. There are options, especially nowadays.